tech.
Yes, indeed, as Lorianne has said, 2015 SA Rope Champions in Qingqa Mntwana bahleli apha basenice abantwana kodwa ke ndihleli notishara no coach wabo umam Nolifefe. All right, mom. No, man, you're right. This kind of nice figure. Quack. But before seeing any land, we can one opinion in Ogola about land. You were the age on a galapi, good data, no go, Ogola. Because it's a long time, telling you age, how can you get fracket? Loaded and I went.
Wow, na that banana me and one. I was 16 years old.
Okay,
you said Kelly Nayet till today.
Hey, breaking news. So when you land in a relationship, Lena, at what age are you? Ninga, tibana no at any age.
Sa tibana at 16, but sa si kute ya indonche tinagdala sa si palang imilense kwa o ewe aba.
Aibo.
Sa si ngenzinche sa si ngasondele land sa si palani leta sa si tin ha ujanu pilile denu kaulese uba uti kai usicha ukupum tamu fiche ut. Boni. Till today, Snabanda number 4 plus 2 grandchildren.
Listen, Mokalaike, that's beautiful, honestly. Clap, clap, clap. Clearly, this is definitely a mutual respect. We're going to respect that, obvious. But my mom, she loves for Abanduana. But before singing, my mom, if you want to go into your fundies, and not just to teach her, but we are a sports coach. We're going to do it. Change and join in Bomba.
I was born by sport loving parents. My mother, Babalwa, was a dancer and also a choir conductor. My father, Hector Tembegile, was a rugby rider and he was also running 100 yards by that time.
Hey.
I was a little bit of a kakshi irabi.
Okay.
And I was a little bit of a irabi because I was not there.
Yeah.
So I think I got that from my parents because yeah. I love sport.
Okay, kasithethe just a little about as sport is pha kumke ndiyazi pha ihange nase area ngokuthi masibe ugqabs but obviously ke nali gamalayo and it is of course is sport that is why bazi 2015 SA champs.
Yes.
Ugqabs ke lona mamamu si sport esinjani uyingena xa vekutheni.
Asimbizi ugqab. We call it khati.
Khati.
Khati, yes.
Okay.
We are khati champions.
Yes.
Abantwana bam besikolo Indigenous Games 2003. I was facilitating sport, the stick fight, stick game.
Okay, Induku, yes.
Induku, Indonga. Indonga, and that's time that I'm standing bone umama on Utwang Makaba, Elaliniam, it's all Mbu.
Umakaba,
Umakaba, what was December 1976? What would come fun away, Bele Apelaliniam, Eyako Makaba? So in the Enzakayo, what Kagyanga Banya Pelalin? Makaba was from Ekwake, when the biscak, a petting tongue, a ulile. Was the cow better abo booty badini, a laliniam, no one babies and a macama, just a good cat, Gumaniel, well, like
I Gumaniel was a yoke.
But better macaba, I guess, was carcass, as bouquet. They turned from there. Then, Nakoma, this facilitator is games 2003 up to in national games. Up and down, refera in national between in Western Cape and KZN. You know, get in Tonga, KZN. Walk to a shy umkosa, shy umkosa. Walk for never in the bag and go gumna. Disarm and disobey and say his skills is arm. Because pia is rule it, nobody must feel pain. So, when you're going to feel pain, minus a point. Minus a point. So, we now see Western Cape.
Yes.
Well, we don't want to get a chair to a national champ.
Okay.
Yes. From my school. I was not favoring my school, but she became a national champ. Then after that, Zayegi Swahistik Games, then we started with the Europe skipping. I said, no. Oh, and there's a hopscotch. Then it's hopscotch. Then come on, it's not a challenging game. Man, this is up.
Can it up?
Then we started Europe skipping. Fortunately for me, school some or teacher the school some in London primary school they are very supportive. Pure young in the inside they are always there to support you even if they are not there they are gonna phone you and support you through phone.
They'll go for you.
Then 2014 we went to nationals again, then we came second. Next year she's on again. Then 2015 siye ku nationals is support esasifumana ku isikolo sethu. Some of the learners babeqala u flyer kweli aeroplane to Pretoria
ne parents
the day sasiphuma ngayo esikolweni sikhashwa zonke teachers zesikolo sami zinqobe u white bephete I flag o Miss Marcus kwakunzima pha o Miss Kedam kwakunzima abazali ululating kuyize safika saka siyamba ikwata you are national champs
you mama ndingakulethanga nje yapho emlonyeni ngixolo mama kodwa ke ixesha ndiyabulela kakhulu nje ngosicacisela ngesi sport kodwa ke sizaba nayo iperformance yabo abantwana bona phe egqibeleni bazoperforma kabili ke sizoyibona ke nyani ba esi sport nesi game uhadi xa ibiza kungandoni but thank you so much for ukusijoina nathi bantwana right now though we need to go for a young commercial break and when we come back sibuya kwi Madhouse Games ayinto ufuna uyiphosa mshana.